Where are we? Where are we at?
We're in Death Flipping Valley.
Play with some pivot, man.
Who the hottest in the city? Who the hottest in the city?
What's going on, you guys? We're back. It's your boy, Adrew Vlogs, with another vlog here. I am in my favorite city, Vegas, again. You know what that means when I go to Vegas? I'm going snowboarding. Last time I went to Snowbird, I went to Salt Lake City. This time, I'm going to Mammoth. I haven't been to Mammoth in 2 years because last year's snow season made it impossible to get there. But this year, slowed down a little bit. As you know, the snow season got a slow start as it is, but Mammoth has plenty of snow, but now we can travel there. So, I'm picking up one of my guest stars on this channel. You'll see in a little bit. And then we're gonna head over to Mammoth. We're not gonna board today, though. No boarding today. We're gonna road trip over there and go to some of our favorite spots on the way to Mammoth. We're gonna go to Death Valley. And we're gonna see some of the sites that we love seeing, like the dunes. We're gonna go to the area where it's right at sea level. I forgot what that's called. However, yeah, today's gonna be a random day. I'm actually right here by the Mirage. I'm at Caesar's Palace. I'm gonna go to Culture Kings and see if I can find some threads, something cool to wear for the next few days. And we're gonna eat. We're probably gonna go get a $10 tattoo. And then we may go to one of my favorite barbecue spots. Let's get ready for a good adventurous day, man. And as usual, if you're new here, hit that subscribe button. Like that, bag's cured. Let's go pick up my guest star. Had to come to Raising Cane's since we don't have it in Atlanta. Every time I come to Vegas, the first things I do is go to Raising Cane's. I never plan it. I'm not even thinking about it until I land and I'm like, ooh, I want Raising Cane's. And now I'm starting to think it's better than Zaxby's. If you don't know what Zaxby's is mainly on the east side of United States, well, mainly like the Southeast, but they're very similar. However, I'm starting to think Raising Cane's is better. And not only that, it's cheaper, I think. So, that's still a debate, but we here. The car is packed, and the guest star is here. Gang. Yeah. He's back.
Yeah.
He's back.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
we about to go ahead and get these $10 tattoos. Maybe $20 or $30. Last time I came, I spent $30. Cause I got like a bigger one and then another one. Yeah, they have like other ones. But we're at Sacred Heart Tattoo it's in downtown Vegas. They got a few, but this one had the best reviews to me. So we're gonna see what we get, man. Beautiful.
Done.
Simba.
Oh. You all set, brother?
Awesome. Appreciate it, man.
Chambly, like Buckhead.
Okay.
Basically. Hold on, this one stings a little bit.
Yeah, right there in that crease.
Oh, yeah, that's a stinger.
Go ahead, just let it out. I know you want to.
I do.
I know you want to.
I do.
Just.
But I remain calm. Stoic.
Just let him know.
This hurts. Pain.
Let it out, man. No.
I'll let it out. So.
Oh, okay.
In the camera.
Finish that bad boy up. Let's get it. Done. Now, I think we're going to go to a few stores since Joe got to pick up some gear because he didn't pack enough clothes. You know what I'm saying? I think we're going to go to Zoomies. We're going to go to a snowboard ski shop to pick up some apparel. And then the road trip begins. We're gonna head to Death Valley, man.
Joe is a wild boy for this. A party size. That is crazy. Oh, that's looking nice.
That's not bad at all.
That's looking nice. Oh, yeah, that's clean.
We're filling up. They said it was a winter storm warning.
Yes!
However, we didn't see any snow in the forecast, so we don't know what we're getting ourselves into. But that's what this is about. Whatever happens, happens, okay?
Oh, man.
We're not gonna have service for about 2 hours. We're going into the unknown. We're going to the hottest place on earth. And it's about to get even hotter, because, yeah. Let's go.
Said, take this road.
So, tip number one, before you come to Death Valley, put the address in the GPS and then screenshot the directions so that if you do lose, well, when you do lose phone service, or and you accidentally turn off the GPS, then you have your directions, because the last thing you want to do is lose directions in here, because you're going to be SOL. Tip number two, the best time to come to Death Valley is between October and March. Once you get into the spring and summer months, it gets really hot. It's cool to come here when it's really hot, but then you put yourself at risk big time for just things happening. The last thing you want to happen is it gets so hot here that your car can't handle the heat and you're stranded with no service. It's bad. People have died. So the best time to come, once again, October through March. Right now it's February and it is about 65 degrees right now. Perfect.
Starts outside of your comfort zone, and you gotta make moves continually. I'm gonna cut all this. I don't even know why I'm saying this. I'm like shit right there.
Like I said before, it's a winter storm warning, so I mean, those look like winter storm clouds, to be honest with you. If you've never been on a mountain, that's exactly what they look like. But so we're gonna shoot our shot here. We still wanna see the dunes. I don't know, the GPS took me a different route too, so. But it's beautiful, no phone service. Crazy.
I'm gonna stay a little close.
Okay. All right. Bro, look at where are we at?
We're in Death Flipping Valley. I'm not even gonna lie, I thought I saw a person back there. Let's get the Joe, things you do in a desert. Yo,
God, this sand is so soft.
It is. It's because this sand used to be wet. I'm messing up my shoes too. But yeah, we pulled over. Bro, I would love to see a tumbleweed just.
We pulled over to be some influencers.
To be who we are.
In the middle of the road, because we can do that in the desert.
Because guess what? There's no cars.
I can even do this.
I love it here. Take a picture.
All right, ready? One, two.
A car is literally coming.
Got a lot of content just now. We're gonna keep heading up the way. Hopefully we get to where the dunes are at. But yeah, like I said, we love it here, man. Let's keep going. So it's officially confirmed that GPS took me a completely different route than I normally go, because we got to the Mesquite Dunes way quicker than I thought we would have. We skipped a whole area that I like going to, the Mesquite Dunes. Getting my shoes dirty for this. Wild. This is also one of those places you just have to see in person. The video does it absolutely no justice, because I mean, these dunes are very unique and they really go back really far. You just can't see it on camera. I was trying to get it and it's just not showing it. It just looks, you know, one dimensional, but there is levels to this and it's crazy. So yeah, if you come to Death Valley, you can come to the Mesquite Dunes, M-E-S-Q-U-I-T-E, Mesquite Dunes, and explore. The goal would be to go way back there where the dunes are really high. It doesn't look like it on camera, but it is. But anyway, man, we're going to go ahead and head to Joe's using the bathroom. Oh, there goes Joe. He's right there. We're going to go ahead and head to Mammoth. We got stuff to do. We're going to go into the town tonight, probably eat and go to a bar.
Yeah.
And see what trouble we can get into, and we need trouble.
We ain't come this far to fall. Technique.
It's snowing.
We made it. And right when we parked, it started snowing. That whole time I was saying winter weather warning, and I'm just like, where's the winter weather? It hit as soon as we parked. But this is a very interesting place. It's called the Alpenhof Lodge, right there. And literally, it's basically a part of the village at Mammoth, right across the street, like 50 feet. But what's good about this is that we have a place to park, and we can walk straight right across the street and get on the gondola to go up to the mountain. But yeah, this is the room. Little quick glance, bathroom, couch, bed. We got our own balcony. We'll show you that during the day. got places to hang off snowboards. We got TV, alcohol. That didn't come with the room. We brought that. Refrigerator. And we just got everything we need. It's hot in here. This thing is working. So no complaints about that. And probably will show you just the rest of the hotel and how it's kind of set up later on. But we really want to go ahead and get to the restaurant in the village and eat and drink a little bit and relax for once. So I'm not gonna lie to you. Woo. Well, yeah, it is cold, but Joe picked this place we're staying at, and we was gonna stay at an Airbnb.
Like, this 20 minutes away.
Couldn't have been, we've literally been walking. Oh, we gotta wait. We've been walking for like 45 seconds, and we're already about to walk in the village. We do not have to leave. The car's not moving until we leave. Oh, thanks to Joe. Just like that, we're in the village. That's the gondola. Oh, is it a silent disco? What the? Obviously, it's the next day, but hope you guys really enjoyed that one. Enjoyed our journey through the remote lands to get to Mammoth tomorrow, or this morning actually, because it's daytime. It's gonna be a great day. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button. If you like what you saw, hit that like. And with that being said, until then, I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.